We've just had a call from JVB, and they're after a new logo.
Okay, let's call our logo agency.
Oh, and Jones & Sons need a new brochure.
Right, I'll get on to our brochure agency.
Ah, and they'll need some custom illustrations.
Right, I'll call our illustrator.
And bespoke photography.
Okay, and I'll call our photographer.
And...
Tired of having to find a million different people to cover all your creative needs? With over 20 years of experience in a wide variety of media, Grant Kempster can take care of everything, including commercial and corporate designs, illustration and photography.
And finally, we need some leaflets and ads doing for John Smith Associates.
No problem. I'll give Grant Kempster a call.
For more information, visit grantkempster.com.
Monday nights, 10 p.m, Gary Fitz Here.
It's the end of part one. Coming up in the next hour, we've got Gong, we've got Jimmy Lindsay, we've got Lee Scratch Perry, we've got Acorn, we've got James Taylor, we've got Mad Professor, we've got Paul Carrick. All still to come on Gary Fitz Here.
Hey! dance to love, on which the active doctors play. That you'll be one and all in one with God on earth and find again the joys of going round the bend.
Yeah, man, that was Gong. Before that, you heard the Arabian Nights Collective. Come up next, Baba Mail.
Seems to me, girl, you know I've done all I can.
that was Jimmy Lindsay. It's the old Commodore song, Easy. Next up, Scratch. Lee Scratch Perry. Did I tell you how he got that name? Right after this.
Hello, I'm Jim Cleland, and every Tuesday between 9 a.m. and 12 p.m. on Seclo Sounds Radio, you can hear all things MK. We have local news, sport, weather, traffic and travel, and lots of music. I'll be talking to local people about fitness, health, what's going on in Milton Keynes, our diverse community, local businesses, and much more. Join me, Jim Cleland, for all things MK every Tuesday between 9 a.m. and 12 p.m. on Seclo Sounds Radio.
Yeah, Lee Perry, not to be confused with Liam Perry in the Worcester sauce. Lee Perry from Jamaica. He had a great invention, you know. This is how he got his name, Scratch. He used to use the shredded wheat on a stick to scrub his back in the bath. It only lasted a few seconds.
This city too hot. I'm a go cool out up on the hilltop. This city too hot. I'm a go cool out up on the hilltop. This city red hot. Too much things at one. This city red hot. Too much heat a clap. This city too hot. Too much things at one.
Thank you.